Zoom in.
According to what I've heard, they said they are being stopped by the police and traffic officers because they want to operate their taxis here, the taxis, and then, but it looks like they are not allowed to make overloads and stuff.